Nigga barking right in my motherfucking ear, little bastard. Trying to hit this elite, 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 elite. The Rockets going for 17 losses in a row tonight. God damn. The Rockets. Come to H-Town, get you a guaranteed dub, and go to the strip club. That shit gotta be sad, bro. They was just playing in the damn. Where's the conference finals 2 years ago? What's up? Justin, ain't no sense of crash for the board, bro. Don't play the slide, bro. Justin. He wants to score that bit. He want me to score that bit. I keep letting this nigga outflank me on this little speed bullshit. Yeah. done. That's what, I know I was saying don't help, but I don't know who you guarding. Like, I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, I'm saying though, but like you're not guarding nobody. Like you was standing right where you standing, that nigga ran over there and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, because when I was playing the sides, he was still out flanking, and then he was missing, but we wasn't getting the board. So I was like, it ain't no reason of you helping if like he's still getting the shot. But I'm saying, he was missing. We couldn't get the board. Well, he was wide open, still missing. That's why I'm like, it ain't no sense of helping. That's all I was saying. Because then when you did help, I mean, at the end, you wasn't helping. We still, like, I don't know. You was kind of just standing there. I don't know what the fuck you was doing, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, but y'all, Nick. But I thought you were just gonna guard your nigga so you can get the board. But that nigga was like just running around. We won though, but shit. Man, Baylor girls finna beat the fuck out of Jackson State. The Sway low-key might need to play football every spring, bro. That shit might be the move. Yeah. Then, you know, it'd be warmer and shit, so all the games gonna be lit. And fucking basketball and the Sway ain't really lit, so, you know. This might get people to get up and go to basketball game because they like, oh, the basketball game on Thursday. Shit, we got a football game on Sunday. And Saturdays and Sundays. You know, that might... That might increase the school spirit a little more if you got multiple sports going on. I'm on the right. You trying to play the sides. Oh, that nigga sorry. That boy got that beat. That nigga still trying to argue to my dude back to the basket. Nigga, by the time he got down there, he was looking at you. I guess it'd be that nigga Bill. They'd be like Bill Ranch. Whatever the fucking shit is. They'd be like, I'm finna get on this boy ass. Man, go ahead. Hey, that's what that shit's supposed to do. That's what I be telling niggas. You know what I'm saying? Even when you on perimeter, you get them hands up. That's how I be getting them little steals when niggas be trying to pass it. Get them hands up. Damn, box out, bitch. Let's get groovy, like a Tarantino movie. That's all I be wanting to do. Rick, I be seeing niggas on our team. They be holding LT by their man, but like my man will be over near them and I'm helping on somebody else. And they won't just let go of LT and just slide over. Nigga just shoot it and they still be holding the LT. I'm like, bro, if you get off of LT, you can still play defense. But they just refuse. Like they be like, oh my nigga. I don't know why you feel you got a whole LT off ball anyway. Bitch. These niggas just out here taking threes. Oh, I tried to lie to that bitch. Just my ball, nigga. Why niggas just want to pass? I ain't just finna keep sit there and keep fucking on my own greed. I should have lied, that boy. Yeah, the cool off, take it to the park. You know what I'm saying? Get some little arcade gameplay. For the stream. Make you some videos. Be like quarantine beard lineups. How to line up your own beard during the pandemic. Damn, the party lit, ain't it? Niggas pulling up. Hey, man, my brother talking about somebody supposed to bring me back a bottle of pure white Hennessy from Cancun. That nigga told me that shit last week. That shit, where that nigga at? Trying to hit it for me and my girl anniversary. On Monday. I mean on Sunday. She can't take all that. We got an interior finish with the shark tape.
Mm-hmm.
proud of you, man. Oh, you trash. Ah. What dude? I don't know that logic. I get that you a big, but you go on the shooter, bro. You'll have to get your ass out there. Damn, the nigga done already hit one. What you think is gonna happen? Sorry. I need to put on live CD pass for fucking Majestic. We could probably run up some takeovers. Nigga did a layup. My bad. Boy, Flame just in that suit. That's how I was feeling when I put up my slash and four. I was like, man, can't even go in there with the randoms like that. Just I never get his takeover, bro. You know, that nigga really don't like to shoot. My son. When I found that slasher bill with the 83s on it, with the contact dump. I went on YouTube and I seen niggas was like, oh, he made his nigga look like LeBron James. And he put the sharp takeover. He was like, if you make this bill out at 99, he's like, you gonna have the pro dribbles, the contact dunk, and like 82 threes. And like, you know, you put the sharp takeover. He was like, you pretty much unstoppable. Once the takeover come on. So I'm glad I ain't out here single. Wow. I know that shit ain't as fun. As when you in college and shit, and, you know, you trying to get some hoes. That should be more fun. Know what I'm saying? You know, you might be at the apartments like hooping, and motherfuckers just walk outside. Partner like shit, we throwing a set, bro. And be like, bet you pull up, you just coming there, dap some niggas up, show it in the corner, like, damn, who is that? Like, oh shit, this my nigga right here. What I was telling you about, oh, where? You out here dating and you 30. You low key on a Tyler Perry movie. You know, you gotta worry about a bitch past. You gotta be like, so how many kids do you have? Victoria will be no secret at the end of the day. It's our anniversary. They keep, Amazon keeps sending me these damn overtime opportunities, nigga. I'm good. Motherfuckers must start calling in. They like, man, I got this stimulus. I quit. Hey, man. Hey, get out my face. Nah, fuck. Nah. Get your ass up. Fuck. This nigga stay trying to sit down on my Xbox, bro. Sit your way down. Cook just a man.
Oh,
included. All I really want to say about it, today is a special day we call our own. So take me in your arms and hold me. And tell me you love me and I'll be there. It always killed me how they be letting them niggas get away with it. Just to make a little cousin or some shit playing. Yeah, your nigga can shoot. That nigga now already hit one. Say you on him now with that last time when dude laid that bitch up, you just down there. Nigga done got going on. They can't run point, they don't know the icon, but what's that? How the fuck Andy Dalton get a 1-year $10 million deal? That shit, man. Then the Bears gave it to him. I'm like, bro, what? Y'all niggas be signing these backups, but then y'all start Trubisky. What is the? Like, bro, is either y'all gonna give up on that nigga or you gonna play him? But don't bring in a nigga that's worse. That don't make no sense. They stay making them cold ass niggas on defense waste years. Like that nigga Khalil Mack. They treating that nigga like Von Miller, but at least Von Miller got a ring out of this shit. Like Charles Wiss. Man, IQ. The Texans then gave Tyrod 1 year, $12 million deal. What the fuck? Man, they must just be trying to get that man some money because he fucked up and collapsed his lung last year. Maybe the Texans trying to follow that juju. They like, shit, the Bills had Tyrod. They got that nigga Josh Allen. The Browns had Tyrod. They got Baker Mayfield. The Chargers had Tyrod. They got that nigga from Oregon. They like, shit, we get rid of or Watson, we get Tyrod, man, we can get a good nigga too. Man, that's gotta be good to get 12 mil knowing you not finna play. I'd be at practice on time every day. Man, how y'all doing, man? Drake lame as hell and he's great, but it's getting redundant at this point. Damn, Cardi performed WAP live at the Grammys. I gotta start watching TV. I hate when it be raining on my off days. I don't be feeling like doing nothing. I come and scoop you on that coupe. I know that site lit. Oh yeah. Now that sounds lit. Why not? We be in the city. Oh, that boy Justin moved up some rep, didn't he? Man, streaking in the park. You know what I'm saying? Streaking in the park. Man, I know a cook that be doing that shit. That nigga a warrant officer cook. That boy Justin be taking off fast as hell, though. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why he be trying to beat niggas down. Be like, bro. Damn, just he coming over there. Nigga fighting over the screen, the nigga coming over. Come up. Nah, Jizzy gotta stop by that damn reach. Step up, nigga. Then he, that's why, like, when he off ball, it's like he don't go to the niggas. He be standing back.
Yeah.
Don't cut, bro. Just let me ice on the dick. Damn, I missed it. Step up, step up, step up, step up. That be the thing. He be off the nigga. He be reaching, but he don't actually be on the nigga. Nah, I never run team mode with that nigga just. Cause I know he ain't got no ISO bag. He can't shoot. I run it. What ISO bag? That nigga just the only goes baseline, bro. No ISO bag. Then he don't icon pad. I did blow that shit on that midi though. That's some bullshit. I don't know, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I be fucking up sometimes when we give up a bad at three for no fucking reason. Like, we up by three, and then we give up a three. It's 20-17, a part game, and the first thing we do is give up an open dance three. I'm like, shit. Yeah. There's no reason to. Man, that nigga Justin probably ain't gonna pull up. I used the trap by the window. I'm gonna have to send this little wireless charger back. Shit really don't be doing nothing. The little MagSafe. Yeah. Shit trash. Cause I was like, that is a good idea, you know, keep me from fucking up my headphone. I mean, my lightning port. But this shit here be charging slow as fuck. Man, that nigga Justin ain't pulling up. Nah, that nigga still in the neighborhood, bro. He gonna send a text out in like 3 minutes and be like, shit, I'm off. Told you, man. Nigga brought his stinking ass back from the gym and then get in the shower first. That boy got on the game first instead of getting in the shower. That boy different, man. Man, you know that nigga be on the next gym, bro. He be like, nah, shawty, y'all on that curve. Y'all on the old shit. I'm like, yeah, man. We gonna carry you. You good. Be like, man, I'm just trying to get a shout out on the mixtape or something. You can just say my game a tag or something. This shit weird as fuck. This shit weird as fuck. Having these gold Spurs, bro. Y'all ain't shoot the man an invite, man. He probably ain't. He probably ain't the type of nigga to just be on some shit like, nah, you good, bro. Don't pull up with that shit, bro. But you know, he probably ain't the type of nigga to walk out the room and be like, oh shit, y'all got some hoes in this bitch. He probably ain't on no shit like that. Yeah, man, you know Creed used to be shot like that, man. You can't have that. Hey man, he probably like my roommate at Alcorn. That nigga was like, we had some girls in the room. He'd be like, yeah, I'm a virgin. I'm very religious. And the hoes, they'll be like, shit, we trying to take that. I'd be like, shit, bro. I'm like, bro, you see what they on? He'd be like, oh man, I ain't gonna lie, she got me about to pop. Nigga used to say that shit. I was like, boy, for the, I guess that's how them niggas be on them little college movies. You know, niggas be busting the neck off kissing. I'd be like, man, I ain't never done no shit like that. You just different. Shit, we waiting on you. Ah, done ass. Done looking at the phone. Why you was looking at the phone? Man. Done, don't run out, bro. You know this nigga finna hop out, bro. Nah. Yeah, I told you he was gonna hop out that bitch. Now he finna run back because he see us running back over there. I'm finna hop back on that bitch, though, because I know y'all gonna bullshit. I finna say he finished y'all niggas again. Let me give me a little brush session in. Boy, we used to have some girls in the dorm at Alcorn. Oh, you was being reckless. It'll be like a whole little kickback going on in that bitch in a dorm room. Facts. You know what I'm saying? You come out in the dorm, you know what I'm saying? You can pull your little couch out in the suite. I used to make jello shots and shit. You had like some daiquiris. Had a blender popping. Motherfuckers cracked the window, get them blunts popping. I'm like, y'all being some niggas. So when I moved to Oxford, that's when I took it to another level.
We was a stanky bitch out there too. I ain't know she was stanky now, but she just like she was stanky. But that bitch had said, she was talking about some, ooh, I'm a little fucked up right now. I said, oh, well, he's trying to put a piss in. That bitch was ugly, though. She was saying, I'm a little fucked up. Like, he's trying to put a piss in somebody. Who he's getting out from there?
And Dunn was gonna take it.
No, not me. No, sir. No, sir. I was going to lie with him to the next man. Wait. About to put YB up on there.
Man, I used to pull up in people's rooms in Jackson. Motherfuckers used to be in there acting like they was drunk. Like, I think it was like me, Bertrand, that nigga Keith and Radliff. It was like Tashona, Tyantria, Ashley Wells. It was like, I think it was Naya's birthday. They had like a little party in the room. So, they hit me up late. Like, you know, well, they hit me up, but you know, I'm a nigga. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to pull up over there. I pull up over there late. Niggas ain't even started drinking yet. I think Naya folks is over there. So I was like, man, y'all give me the money, bro. I'm going to make a liquor later run. Man, nah, them niggas gave me like $40. I went to Vern Dish to the liquor lady house. Came back with the blue top. You know what I'm saying? With the taco. Started busting this shit. Man, I was getting a little ROTC stipend at Alcorn. I was turning up out there. That shit was like $350. I had enough for gas, groceries, and bottles. I'm in the club here from Thursday to Sunday. Only thing a nigga told us, he was like, if you don't need no car, don't get one. That nigga was like, because you get a car, you're going to have to get insurance, you're going to have to pay for gas and shit. He was like, just bum a ride. He was like, I'm telling you. He was like, just bum a ride, our people, until you get your bread up. Then that nigga was like, if you do got a car, get you a credit card and pay for gas and just pay it off. He was like, just do that. It's going to get your credit score. That's all that nigga told us, though. It was some nigga in the auditorium. I was like, nigga, everybody need a whip, nigga. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I used to just spend money on shit. Like, even with that Alcorn, you know, they had the little knockout piece. They had the little piece of hood on campus. You know, you chopping it over with a chick. Shit, you be like, man, let's go over here and get us some wings. See, that was a good thing about Alcorn, though. You could really go in the calf and eat good as fuck. Oh, the game start? Oh, hold up. Put my do-rag back on. I know when I was in high school, all I was really spending money on was food and gas. As long as I could put some gas in the whip, I could pull up on my little joints. And shit, I used to live with my brother, so shit, nigga, you gotta eat. I used to just buy a little shit I wanted. Like, I remember I bought a pair of some Levi Times Chuck Taylors, but they was denim. And I was like, oh, these, it was some Chucks, you know what I'm saying? They were just like blue jean Chucks. I was like, oh, these bitches hard. Everybody's like, yeah, them bitches tough. Yeah, you know, a nigga slide the Canes, you know, use my little Canes card. It's like I buy a box, they'd give me a Canes card with like two free meals on that bitch. Bianca and them, they used to be showing love. Then, I think, who that, what that nigga name was? Javaris Perkins. That nigga's sister used to work at Marble Slab on County Line, so I used to go over there on like ice cream dates with hoes. Right, oh God, I was like, man, I don't know how this motherfucker don't be packed, cause I used to always go in there, won't be nobody there. I'm like, man, cause it was snowing one day, and me and one of my homegirls, we went over there. We got some ice cream. We just sat outside, like we was chilling, having a good ass little time. Yeah, then I had the little manager that was fucking with me at Burger King on Beasley. I used to go over there. Yeah, bro, it was good times, bro. When I was on my own in high school, nigga really was just out here getting it. Just hitting licks, having fun. That boy done, they got a rebound today in the park with that nigga. They been, shit, them bigs were ready too. He really ain't been able to get no boys like that. It's like he can't put a body on them niggas. Then Justin did some nut shit one game. He was trying to come down for the board. You know, we still didn't get it, but Justin nigga was a shooter. The nigga just passed it back out. I was like, bro, you went to cheer. Did that shit y'all niggas be doing. Hell nah. That boy done be ready to shoot it. Them niggas be right there. Then I used to be stealing shit in high school too. I was really on some grimy nigga shit, bro. I'm glad I ain't never get locked up. Cause I used to go on Academy Sports every Thursday and hit them niggas up. Cause we used to go in there deep. We used to go in there, it'd be like me, DJ, Warren, that nigga Justin Smith, Bo Lee. Like we used to go in there deep as hell. That nigga Xavier Brooks, we used to go in there, steal whatever we trying to wear in the game, Friday. Then I just started going in there by myself. I was like, these niggas holding me back. Niggas be making too much noise and shit. I go in that bitch and get like 20 pairs of gloves. Shit, come back to school, sell them hoes in the fair house. $20 a piece. I'm like, yeah, bro, I got them new cutters. I'm just going for the 40, but you can get them for the dub right now. And that boy Mike over there doing jumping jacks. Man, I sure remember that time my partner got, motherfucker snitched on him because it was a basketball tournament in Callaway. And all the buses was out there. And that nigga, shit, we hit them hoes up. Got on there, motherfuckers had DVD players and shit. iPods. We hit them niggas up. It was some other niggas. That nigga, Mo Z. And I think that nigga, the other DJ. Them niggas went on the bus too, but they was just like taking people's shit, like clothes and shit, like throwing shit everywhere. So, you know, a nigga could tell they shit they got stole. Goddamn. My partner got on there I think it was Hazelhurst or somebody had pulled up, but they cheerleaders was on the bus. And my partner got on there like bullshitting, like dancing and shit. And the damn baseball coach had saw that shit. He come back and snitch when they hear some shit got stole. He was like, yeah, I saw dude on there. I'm running late to school. I get to school. I'm running late. I'm at the house ironing a shirt. That nigga called me. He was like, hey, bro. He was like, they got me. I was like, what the fuck? What you mean? He was like, bro, they know, bro. They know I took that shit, bro. I was like, damn, bro. I'm thinking he done told on me. That nigga was like, nah, bro. He's like, bro, just meet me in North Carolina, bro. Just bring out the shit. Because I had took out the shit to my crib. That nigga, he took that shit, bro. His mama sent him to California to live with his dad and everything. Nah, that nigga daddy didn't live in no exciting part of California. That nigga came back like 2 years, like our senior year. I was like, damn, bro, like that's my real nigga, like to death, like. Every time I'd be like, man, I'm in the school hall of fame and shit. I was like, shit, I was dead close. Because I was right on there with that nigga. I was like, oh, hell yeah, nigga, portable DVD player, we finna come up. I was like, we gonna boom this shit right here. I'm like, we finna sell that shit. Man, yeah, she used to really go crazy. Hitting licks. Man. Man, it was crazy though. Even after that nigga Warren got caught stealing from Bitch, but I still didn't stop stealing. That nigga actually went to jail and shit. I was just like, man, why this nigga stealing? He got bread. This nigga wear J's and shit to school every day. Oh God. I was like, I'm not finna stop stealing. I was like, I need this shit.
They had what I wanted, and I had to get it.
That nigga Warren got caught stealing video games. Nigga trying to make a quick buck. Yeah, he was buying the brand new games, and then he'll go to GameStop. He got caught stealing the games out of Best Buy. He'd go to GameStop and trade them in and get like $40. I was like, if you was trying to get some little quick couple hundred real quick, you know, that is pretty easy way to do it. That nigga got greedy. He said, "Man, I went in there." This shit say the YMCA. Hell yeah, boy. Whew.
My all deliveries have been shipped out. I'm like, bitch, I can see that the label was created, but ain't shit been sent out yet.
They done done their part.
No, I'm saying they be saying the shit sent out. They talking about all, every time I pass out the video and shit like that. And I'm like, you just create.
done. Keep running at that nigga and contest it, bro. Because I know he ain't supposed to be making this shit. Oh, man, let's at least put a hand up or Man, I'm finna walk my dog, bro. I'm gonna walk the dog. You weak niggas. That boy done. You put that blunt down, man. You. You put that blunt down. I ain't talking about that shit. I'm talking about them shots. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I know when you first hit that blunt, your vision get a little blurry, you know what I'm saying? So it probably threw your timing off a little bit. Nah. When you said that, woo, I was like, yeah, nigga. That layup shit, now I would have had to foul that nigga or something. That nigga was out here. Every layup, bro, that's crazy. And all of them was very early or very late. Man, that nigga shot like 11 for 30 last night. I was like, oh, this nigga really got the green light. Man. That nigga RJ Barrett is still a mystery. He can only go left. He hit like 20 though. That nigga just look real stiff. Man, my nigga Tiger ain't gonna never play golf again. And these old white niggas, they laughing and shit, probably. They like, man, look at this nigger. Non-driving ass nigger. See, Navy Federal be giving niggas like $200 too, don't? Yeah, she tripped. So no, one of them folks at Alcorn, they hit sent me 50. It's like I had $50 cash on me, and I was trying to start my USA account so I could do my direct deposit for the country. And shit, they sent me the money from theirs, and shit, I got an extra $100. Just I'll start in the account. And I quote, he said, so you gonna have me looking crazy out here for my birthday. I said, it's crazy.
Thank you. Yo.
can go near you. Them can go.
Brooklyn. Yeah, but KD ain't playing. I feel like that nigga be going a lot harder. KD playing. Since coming out the All-Star break, Wish is averaging 30 points, 12 assists, 6 boards, 3 threes a game. Two steals on 51% shooting. That nigga really be hoping. That's why I be like, it's crazy how they be talking about that nigga. Like that game, they played the Bucks without Bill. They lost by 6. That man had 42, like 15, 12. And hit 6 threes. And then when Bill came back, they lost by 12. It seems like Russ always end up on teams with a supporting cast be like a whole bunch of like, just, like them niggas just not that good. Like that nigga, they be talking about still playing with G League. I was like, this nigga Gary Matthews number 25 for the Wizards, white dude. He legit played G League for like 4 years. Shoot. You know what I'm saying? That nigga ain't like no good athlete, man. Like, he play hard and shit, but he not no high talented nigga. They be complaining about the nigga still playing with. Like, he ain't got two. He got Wiggins out there and got damn Wiseman. Ooh, first round niggas. Lottery picks. Still got Draymond. All he could do was shoot. I done seen Rush throw that nigga some lobs. Still do some dumb shit. Hey, get out that beat. Let me check my stamps balance. Shit crazy, I can just look at this phone and unlock it. Shit, you know what I mean? I think I'm gonna put this nigga wrist up against Sacramento. Russ last, what is like last 15 games, he ain't had under 30 fantasy points. He got CB. Well, shit, on here it's paired, but I played that nigga 2 weeks ago and I beat him. But we got the same record, but he got more points. So let's get him first. The playoffs gonna start week 18. Right now we on week 13. Yeah, I'm on a 7-week win streak though. Basically, like all the niggas in the group, there's some other niggas in here. They not. It's me, Perry. It's some nigga that ain't in the group. Then Jordan, some nigga ain't in the group. Then Don and Milk. And then the rest of the niggas, they just trash. One of them, Jordan, brother. Oh, it's just the rest of the niggas. One of the niggas, he ain't one of them, damn it. For this Sacramento
from head down towards her tailbone, things begin to start waking up. It just took much longer for her legs to come back.
Last time he played Brooklyn, he had 44 and a half. Man, I don't know.
We see ankles, we shoulder injuries, we see all of that in basketball, but paralysis is not something that you see.
The Kings this year. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna start him against Sacramento. Them niggas ain't playing no defense.
Every time you ask me, does it hurt? Is it hurting you? It's not like
a
hurt that's gonna hurt.
Nigga, the legs should be slowing the game down and shit, man. You are just like the strong one. That's another thing about Russ, bro. He plays so fast and make other niggas better because it increased the amount of shots that you're gonna get as a team. So niggas don't feel so much pressure. They like, you know, they just gonna shoot it.
I'm
gonna take this nigga Ja out.
It still sits in my chest. It's something I can't, you know, get
past. Fox,
but my motto growing up has always been, don't let the person next to you define your fate. I never saw her be tentative. When we come back, we want you to grab your popcorn.
Only his third game back. His record is 6 weeks with a left calf injury. Thank you.